Okay, sometimes what might happen is you might need to edit your DNS settings. Okay, so DNS settings, obviously where your domain is pointing to, if you've got specialty email addresses or so on. So if you want to edit your DNS settings, the first thing that you want to do is you want to go into clientzone.x3web.co.za. Then you're going to log in. Once you have logged into your client zone, you're going to say log into Plesk. And within Plesk, you're going to choose the domain that you actually want to edit. Then you're going to see this part of here. So there's your WordPress, there's your dashboard, hosting and DNS, mail, and get started. So let's go to hosting and DNS. You're going to press over here, and you press this button over here. And there, once you're in here, you are able to edit any DNS settings or specialty DNS settings or whatever you need to edit on your DNS. You can do it directly from here. Please take note, it takes about 1 hour to 2 hours for the server to point correctly and to change. So a DNS setting is not always something that immediately happens. Let us know if you have any questions, ne?